Finally, I'm getting through. That was quite the tumble you took there. Luckily, your biometrics tell me you're A-OK. But before anything else, let's put that mech of yours back in one piece. Now flip that sucker sunny side up and hop in. We got a planet to explore. Excuse my manners. One kind of stops expecting guests after 200 years. Name's PIP3R. That's Piper, for sure. Up there in the sky. That blinking dot is yours truly. But enough introductions. Let's get you situated and make you at home. It never ceases to amaze. That magnificent mech. Those high-powered tools. And even that ship of yours. The farm mech project really was extraordinary. Such a shame that it got canceled in the end. It always puzzled me why Earth was so quick to give up on the farm mech project, sending us probes out to the edge of the galaxy to scan for hospitable planets. That was no small feat. Desperate times, I suppose. Well, abandoning the Lightyear Frontier for Mars does make some sense. It was a lot closer with sustained Earth population, at least for a while. Thank you. think about the thousands of people who initially came to the frontier, taking a chance on this one-way trip only to get abandoned. But for generations, they've managed to thrive here. Your neighbors are quite tenacious, huh? Whoa there! This old thing caught your eye, huh? It's an ancient megastructure. No way to tell what it was built for. Maybe it's just a huge art installation. Either way, it's no matter now. For all intents and purposes, it's just another mountain. Nothing like a good night's rest. Those new mech parts made a world of difference. The best looking ride in the frontier for sure. Done the trick. The ecosystem in this region is adjusting itself lickety split. In all my years, I've never seen anything like it. I sent countless reports to Earth, telling them this was it. A new home for humanity. There just might be hope for this planet yet. can make good use of this. For some manual labor. Hopping out for some fresh air. Hope you're well this fine morning. Restoring that region yesterday felt great. Maybe there are some more good to be done around here. Keep a lookout, will ya?